song about a dead actress. It's called An Echo.